up YouTube? Make sure y'all came back for another video. So today I'm filming with a special guest, but we'll get to him later. No offense, but we'll get to you later. So hey guys, I'm Cameron. If you didn't know, well now you know. So today I'm going to be doing a sibling tag, which is why he's here. So I hope you're having a marvelous Monday or whatever day you're watching this, but I'm posting this on the Monday. And basically, we're gonna see who's the better sibling. So we will be back with the question. So the first question is, what's my favorite sport? What's my favorite color?
When you started freaking out when you dropped the slime on the floor.
Did I get it up?
Yeah, it wasn't even sticky. It was all dried up. It was like dried up slime that fell out. You came in there running. Oh my gosh. Freaking out like you just ended the whole world. I'm coming out the office like, what's happening?
Okay. Another question is, what are my three like favorite chips? Well, four.
Takis, hot fries, and Bold Mesquite barbecue chips. Hot puffs. Funyuns.
What kind of Funyuns?
Normal Funyuns, Cameron. Oh, the hot Funyuns.
Yeah.
I don't know why y'all hear me being hot. You know, that's what you're
right. Your favorite chip is like cheese puffs or Cheetos. Funny chips?
Yes. No. You know my favorite chip.
What is the best thing about one another? What's the best thing about?
What do you mean?
Like, am I funny?
You're clumsy.
Okay.
I don't know why you always just randomly lose a balance.
Okay. Who's
my favorite music artist?
What's my favorite song right now?
If it's not that, then it's Genie.
It's Genie, bro. What is something we do together?
Make videos like this one.
Yeah. This is the first one.
Hey, we made ones in the past. Like, I'm talking a long time ago.
Okay.
My point exactly.
What is your brother really bad at? So what's
cooking?
And what am I really bad at?
Jumping.
I cannot touch the ceiling. You're like, how tall are you? How tall am I?
You're 5'3".
Okay. How tall are you?
5'10".
5'9". You're 5'9".
I'm 5'10". I look taller than 5'9". People say that. So I'm at least 5'10", or 5'11", or 6 foot. No, I'm playing. I'm not there yet.
Okay, what is the last thing we talked about?
Where you were at.
On the phone. Not like in real life. We're talking about...
like... making a video?
Yeah. We filmed this video like 6 times before this, so like... are we close? Like, are we like...
yes.
Bruh.
Yes. You see that?
We're tight. Like...
I like that.
We're tight. Don't break my finger, bro. Okay. You cannot be turning in the video like
what
this.
What is a weird habit of yours?
I watch a lot of Fortnite videos.
You're weird.
Like, a lot. Like, I watch Fortnite every day. Every day.
But
like, my favorite Fortnite players, I don't really watch Ninja because he's boring. Like, he's really boring. He doesn't do no challenges. He just plays with people. Anyways. So.
I don't think he's making all that money.
Lachlan. People say it's Lachlan, but it's Lachlan.
Why are you looking at me? I don't watch him.
Muzelk, Ali Abe.
Ew, Ali Abe.
And there's one more. What are you doing?
You started.
Describe the last thing you did with your sister-sized brother.
Made this video.
Okay, we made videos, like, we made, like, 5 other videos before you guys see this one. Of the same thing. You broke my bed again.
Nope.
So, who is more talented?
Me.
No, I am.
No, you're not, but it's okay. You're not. You're not.
Last thing you talked about. Did I say that? I think I did.
Ow.
Complete this statement. My sibling is...
clumsy.
Rude.
Oh, okay.
Just kidding. Well, I'm not kidding, but okay. So, we're about to do one more question, because, like, we gotta go.
Who is the...
what are you reading?
Oh, this is making one up.
Okay, you want to make one out for each other? Okay, turn around. Okay, make one for me and then I'll make one for you. Fine. Who's my top 4 people I talk to on a daily basis?
I don't know. Daryl.
Well, not on a daily basis, but who are the 4 people that I talk to?
And do family members count?
Who in the world do I talk to that's a family member?
Mom, dad, me.
No.
Smart one.
Well.
You don't live in the same house as me. What do you... okay.
No, like, friend-wise.
Oh, Daryl, Eden, Derek, Eden, Ethan. What the heck is
no. name? No. And Derek is the same person as Daryl.
Then what's his actual name? Is it Derek or Daryl? Is it Derek or Daryl?
I just tell you I'm talking to Derek, but I'm talking to Daryl.
Then why do you... I don't know it's Daryl.
So, okay, you know these people though. When them starts with a Y.
Yes, me. Okay. I don't know.
Yes, me, but I don't really talk to her.
Exactly. I don't know your
friends
on a daily basis.
Okay, is Daryl, Yusra, Kennedy, and
what are you naming people you talk to? I mainly see you be talking to Daryl. How on Earth,
that's my best friend.
What's my dream car?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Is it like when I was fat? Is it a Dodge?
That's a car I want, but it's not my dream car.
Is it like a Lamborghini or a Ferrari?
Nope.
Bugatti?
Nope.
Porsche?
Nope.
What is it in?
You got one more guess.
You act like I know every single car. Have I seen the car before? Is it a BMW?
No.
What is it?
I think you've seen the car before. Huh? You said, what is it? Oh, a Rolls Royce.
It does. Yeah. Inaccurate. Okay. Okay, guys, so that was the last question. So if you want to see more video, if you want to see more videos of my brother, hit the subscribe button.
And like and subscribe, and I'll do a free V-Bucks giveaway. All you gotta do is like, comment.
No, he won't. Yes, and then I comment will. Down below so we can make YouTubers. More videos together.
We're YouTubers. We got
so if you guys
YouTube
want to see any check. Challenges with him, like the Oreo challenge, Pringles.
Oreo challenge. What on earth? No, I'm not eating no Oreos and then guessing the flavor. Nor am I doing the thing with Pringles because I don't like Pringles.
Or anything else. So, yeah. So, I will see you guys or the next time with videos with Cameron. So, I hope you have a great day.